Hey, I've procrastinated about making this video so many times, and I'm sorry I've been away. I came back about 3 months ago and put out a video and said, you know, I'm back and sorry for being away. And life's been mental. And then it got to a point where the longer I left it to record, the more I was like, well, it's not the perfect conditions and it should be like this and it should be like that. And I so nearly didn't record this. I actually got out of my car and walked all the way up to my door. And then I went, nah, because if I don't do it now, I'm never going to do it. And I miss you guys. And I wanted to I want to get back in the flow of doing videos and talking to you. And yeah, so, I am back. Genuinely. I don't blame you if you don't believe me after the last time. But yeah, it's just been mental, and I have so much that I want to share with you. And that's the other thing, because I think, you know, when I was going through all the stuff I was going through last year when we first connected, I really got into the swing of sharing stuff with you, and now that I don't do it, it almost feels like a weird feeling where, you know, like when you get good news or something, or even bad news, and you have someone in your life, like you, or a couple of people in your life maybe, that you're like, I need to tell them about it. I've kind of felt like that with you. But then the problem is, because I'm not in the habit of making videos again, I get over perfectionist in my head and I'm like, no, the video has to be perfect. Oh, it has to be a sunny day. I have to like not look like shit or whatever. And none of that matters at all. But, you know, you get in your head about this stuff. And so instead of being like, if I was already in the swing of posting videos, instead of just being like, oh, shit, this happened, let me tell them, and just recording and uploading, instead, I'm like, well, I'll talk about that, but I need to have like a comeback video first where I'm like, hey, this is where I've been. And this, that's bullshit. That's procrastination. And so I'm doing this now when, you know, I got like 4 hours sleep last night. I got bags, you know, under my eyes, and I haven't shaved my fucking beard and shit. Looks like I've got like a neck beard, like a double, you know. But yeah, I just wanted to say, hey, I hope you guys have been well. I've been completely up and down. I've had good, I've had bad, and I've got loads that I'll tell you about. So much has changed in my life that I can't wait to kind of talk to you guys about. Also, I'm cutting the hair. Yeah, I know. I just think it's time. I'll talk about it properly at some point, but it's getting annoying. So, yeah. But anyway, this video, if anything, as much as it's for you, it's also for me just to, you know, I've procrastinated about this for months. And when I made that video and I said I'm back, I had no intention of just ghosting. Yeah, it just went, you know, a week went by and then I was like, oh, it's been a week. This video has to be a big one. And I did the same thing in my head. If you're procrastinating about something right now, like, can I just say, use this video, right? If you're procrastinating about something right now in your life, and I'm looking directly at you, if there's something you're not doing, do it. I didn't want to do this. Like, I wanted to speak to you, but as in, like, I didn't want to do it right now in the car. I wanted to like maybe do my hair and wait for a better angle and whatever, you know, all this vain bullshit, but I did it anyway. So if I can do it, you can do it. So if you're watching this and there's something that you should be doing, do it right now. As soon as I stop this video, I want you to do the thing, because any of the stupid excuses you're giving yourself are not real. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to go, but I am back now, and I've got so much stuff I want to talk to you about, and I've got a bunch of video ideas that I've had for months that I just haven't been filming because of this stupid thing in my head of, like, the comeback video, you know? So here's the fucking comeback video. I'm back, all right? So, yeah. Anyway, I miss you guys. Take care, and I'll see you in the next one. And as always, keep swimming.